you want to see how long the upgrade hero's waiting list has got? You don't, trust me. Come on, let's get to work. Right, I need you to go and pick me up a Land Rover. Client wants it for an off-road trip. Okay then.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn right.
You're there.
Good.
An off-road trip? You couldn't do much better than a Land Rover for an off-road trip. What more do they want? It's a 1997 Land Rover Defender. Solid platform. I think the upgrade heroes can build on that. That Landy is more or less indestructible already, but that's no reason not to be careful on the drive back.
In 200 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 200 metres, turn right. Turn right.
Cheers. Now, let's get him ready for his trip around the world.
This is some of our best work yet. Wait till you see. Supercharged 6.2-litre V8. Fully modern suspension setup. There'll be no stopping this thing now.
Unfortunately, we can't send you around the world, but I've got a test location picked out. Check your route.
In 400 metres, turn right. Recalculating route. Calculating route. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. 400 meters, turn sharp right. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. You will arrive at your destination.
See? Here we can simulate conditions anywhere from Britain to Borneo. And you won't even need a guidebook. Just remember, if things get a little bumpy, if you're scared you might be about to roll over, keep pushing, because that's exactly the sort of thing we're after. Right. It's monsoon season in the Amazon. Off you go.
In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. 200 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn left.
Dear, I don't know about you, but I feel like we've been around the world. I'm knackered. Nice work. I'll call the client with the good news.